I do. I take pride in looking back at some of the hard days. It reminded me of working on Highway 85 when the dust was blowing dirt in your face all day long, you know, and you're chewing on that grit. If you can't find some satisfaction in what you're leaving behind, those things are going to wear you out. My little girls would be in the car somewhere and they were very observant and they noticed everything. And they'd just be sitting there looking around and they'd realize, I don't think I've been on this road before. Then they'd ask, Dad, did you build this road? You know, I used to love that question. And for a long time there, every road in the area I had worked on, so I could say, yeah, I had a little something to do with this road.